Holy Bible, Ezekiel, Chapter 17, Verse 4. Biting off the highest of its young branches, he took it to the land of Canaan, and put it in a town of traders.